What's up, y'all? Just out taking a little walk here. Just seeing what y'all up to. It's been a so-so day. I gotta tell you guys, are failing me. You guys, I need more subscribers. So, still 20, but I guess 20 is better than none. But yeah. Oh, they're doing something over there. Oh, picture shooting. So yeah, just out enjoying this weather. It's actually pretty nice out here today. There's not really many people out here because of being Sunday. And guess what I hear? I got some excitement coming this way. So, looks like Hanco and EMS. So, check this out. Make sure. I wonder who's working. That car needs to move over. That's Craig. He waved. Now we got squad. See what squad it is. Squad 2. Okay. Now keep walking. See what else I can maybe find or get into. Any more action. So let's go down here and see what's going on. I did go to the library today. Not too much going on. GoPro, baby. You're famous. Another buddy of mine. So, it actually came out to be a really nice afternoon. It got cloudy there for a while. We had rain showers that came through. But now you can see, it's actually very nice. It's going to be probably a good sunset, too. Library's over there. Yeah, she's talking to one of my friends. She was working sheriff deputy. So, but nice to see her. I'll see her probably, yeah, definitely be the fair. Because she has the, you know, the business she runs. So, I'll see her there. Can't remember what it's called. I have the card. She sells like things for women for self-defense. It's a little bit things for guys too, but I found out my neighbor was honest with me. Not surprising. Her boyfriend got the warrant. So I don't know. He should take care of it, get it done and squashed, and get it over with. So, don't think he's going to be around much. Because they're looking for him. And I talked to my building manager. And he actually might have a Bible cover for me, for my Bible. So, he was like, I got lots of them. And I'm like, I didn't know that. Then I looked on eBay and they're only like 10 bucks. So that's not bad. Either way, I'm going to get one for my Bible because I need it. Wow, a lot of police are out today. For Sunday, too. Sarge is still in there, though. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Shoot, 6 of them looks like they're out. Maybe more. I don't know. So, let's see where I want to go and sit. Could sit at my favorite bench by the bridge, but I don't feel like getting eaten up alive by the mosquitoes. And I kind of been out a little bit more because we've had rain the past few days. It's rained, so they're out and about more. For a while that there wasn't any because we didn't hardly get any rain. Hancock County Hilton. If you ever want to come to my county and you want to get in trouble, this is where you go. Believe me, I've been up there before. Many times. Afraid to say that. It's not pleasant. It's where my handle came for my YouTube channel. They called me Chainsaw. So I just stuck with it. But now, I'm a good boy. I don't get no more trouble. Just gotta deal with mental health issues and health issues. Here's the municipal building. Sorry if the camera's all wobbly, because I am walking. There's the church I'll go next Sunday to eat for free. I like this town because every Sunday there's a church to eat. So you ain't gonna go hungry in this town. And we got so much, we got a lot of charities. This is new too, I want to show you. This is pretty cool. They just added this not that long ago. I'm gonna see if you guys can see that. I got press on the back of here. That's what it is. It's pretty cool. They just put that up. Whoa, what was that? And then there's the Finley Art League. I've been in there a few times. They've had some really good stuff. Oh, she's still in there, this lady that I talked to. So, yep, she's still showing her exhibit. I was in here already and there was one really good picture I liked. It's over there on the wall. There's a little baby raccoon she painted and somebody was holding it. So, and then this is what they do too. They paint these drainage for the water. They got them all different colors. So that's pretty cool. And I've been in here, the Republican Party office. My building manager is in charge of that. And I've helped him a lot in there when he needs me. I've helped him at the DAV when he needs me. So, this is across the street here and found me a nice little comfy bench. Well, not really comfy, but somewhere I can sit. My feet are starting to act up. I got neuropathy, or I don't know how to say it, nerve issues in my feet. So, let's see. See if everybody's kind of, they were taking a lot of pictures and up here, so I didn't want to be in the way when they were doing that. So, might let's just see where they're at. Coffee Michi, they're closed. They're trying to make up town better, but I still don't agree with these islands in the middle of the road think that's stupid because they're trying to block the bicyclists for riding on the sidewalk. They want us to ride in the street. Even the disability people and the little kids, they want them to ride in the streets. So, or you have to dismount somewhere uptown and walk your bike. Well, because whatever Marathon says is what Marathon gets. And it's stupid because where's our bike lane then that you guys talked about? There should be one down Main Street where they put this stupid pavilions at. I'll show you these pavilions. Somebody's already hit one. Well, a couple times already. There's the stupid pavilions. They could have put a bike lane right there. But no, Marathon wants it like this, so they're gonna get it because Marathon just made this Hancock County Hotel. Stupid. I mean, there's tons of people. There's lots of people in this town that bike rides. And, well, we don't get nothing. Oh, we get a street over, but we have to walk our bikes all the way across two blocks just to get to it. That's ridiculous. Hey, they left. I can go down there by my bench. So, I'm gonna be fighting it again, probably. Because they're already talking about taking it off the table. And then you got people that have these restaurants. Oh, it's okay. Let's drink alcohol on public property. Yeah. And they got all these benches and chairs out front of the businesses. You know, I don't understand it. And there's this business over here where you can't even get a wheelchair around there. It's ridiculous. But no, we want to ban the bicyclists. And no wonder why America's fat. So, that's my little rift that I got right now. But other than that, it's all good. I got an hour and 26 minutes left on here. And I gotta be careful because I wanna save some of this because I'm gonna go to the fair. So, I might not make a couple videos for a couple days, or if I do, they're gonna be very short. Yeah, I did some more moving. I moved my security cameras around. So, I think they're in a better spot now. I'll be right back. So, we'll see if I like them. See if they turn out good. The new camera views and see what I think. But, I want to get a couple more of my cameras put up and running, but just don't have the money. The cords are like, I got all the cameras, but the cords are like $15 plus tax. So I think I have three or four more cameras I can set up. So I don't know. But wherever you guys are, hopefully you're doing well. Chainsaw Charlie out. Ciao.